This is just a little video to show you what it looks like when a turtle is digging her nest. This turtle here is one of my youngsters. She's about 8 years old, and this is the second year that she's probably laid eggs. She uses those back legs for hollowing out a hole. And this is how I can locate the eggs so easily. When tomorrow morning, this is about 9 o'clock at night right now. This here was taking his back feet, digging into that dirt. That is relatively soft dirt. Pack it down pretty hard, but tomorrow I'll dig up those eggs and incubate them. She's got it almost deep enough. It's about, well, I'd say 12 inches from that dandelion there. Sort of have to do little landmarks so that when I dig up the eggs, I don't have any accidents. You know, I don't want to break in. I just want to take them inside, protect them from the poor environmental conditions out here. They might bake to death if I left them in the soil out here in this enclosure.